Real Madrid target Erling Haaland seems to wave Dortmund fans goodbye. Erling Haaland has sparked fears of an imminent exit at Borussia Dortmund after seeming to wave goodbye to supporters amid Real Madrid interest. The striker, 21, is one of the hottest properties in Europe, with a magnificent record of 76 goals in just 74 appearances in all competitions for the German side since signing from Red Bull Salzburg in December 2019. And Haaland seemingly signaled his exit to Dortmund fans after the side's 3-0 win against Bundesliga strugglers Greuther Fürth on Wednesday, their last home match of the calendar year. Norwegian prodigy Haaland is wanted by many of the biggest clubs across Europe, with Manchester United, Manchester City, Real Madrid, Barcelona and Bayern Munich all credited with interest. And Dortmund chief executive Hans-Joachim Watzke told Bild the links to Spanish giants Real were credible, before insisting it was a possibility he would stay at the Signal Iduna Park. He said, "All I know is Real Madrid are very interested in him. I could name 25 others now, but with Real I know for sure. I think he would fit in better in Spain. A different kind of football is played in England. I am not so skeptical that he will stay with us. United are also seriously keen, but Haaland's personal team has reportedly told the Red Devils they must play in the Champions League for him to seriously consider a move to Old Trafford. Ralf Rangnick's side currently lie in sixth in the Premier League, outside the European places. When asked about Haaland's actions, Dortmund sporting director Michael Zorc said, "I saw the pictures afterwards too. It looked a bit strange, but I don't think it was a deliberate action. I spoke to him again briefly, and that's not an issue in the team either. What is this?